Hi everybody, it's me, Thulissa. Today I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different for my entry. I'm gonna be talking about products. Things like team suits, for instance. There's definitely a very dominant presence when it comes to using the Cap 7 or Turbo brand. There's a couple of other brands that are also really popular, and so the one that my club team uses, we have decided to try out a new partner in Delfina, and so I'm gonna be kind of evaluating and reviewing those products.
This is the Delfina suit, typically part of their Bravo groupings, and so it's a lot more fabric-y based. Obviously you can tell with some of the outer stitching, it's a lot like what is popularly purchased through Cap 7. It's a little less, it's not swimsuit material the way that other brands like Arena will use, or even some of Turbo's occasional suit options are. So this is the front of it, obviously. Logo in the front, lovely looking in the middle. And then I'm very curious about this back, because when it's all zipped up like so, it's got this kind of fun zippering, but then also too, it's got a Velcro patch and almost looks a little less like a pocket. So I'm really curious about it. When it comes to just trying this on. Normally my suit size is around 30, 32, just because short legs, long torso. So this is also 32. So I'll be really curious to see about how the fit. Poncho is also one that's custom for our team. And this is, the length of it is pretty good actually. You can't totally see it without myself being out of frame, but also has a nice hood. It's got pockets with Delfina branding again on the front. So I will definitely have to get more of a review after putting it on. So this is how the suit's a lot like Cap 7's comfort. Feels pretty similar. The torso, I will say, does feel tighter, which for me is personally nice, just because of the fact of like being a defender, I do get grabbed a lot. That being said, when it comes to the neckline, the grab right there is kind of really probable. Same thing with the straps up here. I will say, I don't have it totally zipped up quite yet. Slightly upward, there's more, a bit more adjustment now. Calls still loose, but shoulders are still pretty tight, so watch it. I am quality of these products. I'm gonna be biased, I'm gonna recommend the poncho. And then when it comes to the suit, they're pretty good. I think especially like with the college team that I'm with, we order our suits from Cap 7 and Turbo, and they have charged up a lot, especially when it comes to just doing embroidery and logos. And so I would definitely say that I think if it were up to me to make the move, I would make the move to Delfina. I think just because the suits are similar quality, similar fit, but I think especially for the price point that they're normally sold for, I think it's definitely worth it. And then ponchos, I love these things.